God tailors your trials to the person he gives them to. In my situation, being housebound increasingly and virtually almost totally for the last 20 years, I think for many people, that would be a terrible trial. I think some other people are very much people-oriented, or having to be home alone would be terribly or just impossible for some people. But for myself, I have always loved to read. God gave me that interest. And then also with my art, even though now I have to be home alone, I'm still able to be productive and involved in an activity that is a joy to me, a blessing to others, hopefully in some ways, and I can also earn some money that way. So, you know, he knew the trial that I was going to face, and I can see even in different things that I went through as a child, I think he was preparing me and giving me just the different abilities and characteristics that would help me get through that. That's an amazing thing when you can look back over your life and you can see the hand of God at different points where he's been sovereignly leading you and preparing you for your life's work.